You die! Let's get airborne!
I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you. Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
Thank you.
face!
Let's be careful!
Give up the ghost, do you?
Yeah.
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one. You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer. That I cannot do. I must go. Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest. I must go to where Yorzin is. Why? Why the hell do you beg you? This is my last request. Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig.
Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
It's your lucky.
Outrun this! You've been a bad boy! Lock on! Ready for it! Join us!
The real deal. Full speed ahead. Let's go!
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
Stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature.
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe.
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones!
So, you're the strongest in the litter.
Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash.
Come.
Tougher than the rest of your breed.
Shot.
Going up, okay there, bud.
have you?
Do not mock me. Others, my pain cannot compare.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
Thank you.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Nero, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.